So in the end, why listen to me? Why listen to anything I've said about how the forest is a monument to the importance of good planning?
Because, arguably, technically, you can cut out the forest from a game that's called The Forest, and the plot is completely unaffected. Pre-production is very important.